Daddy.
Start from his tail.
Why do you have to? Oops. Jacob slid off. Hold on, Jacob. Just sit there for a second. We gotta turn Maddie around. Yeah, I know. There you go. There you go. And we'll read the ladybug book. Okay? How many ladybugs do you see? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 ladybugs. 10 little ladybugs sitting on a tree. Here comes the butterflies. Play with me. 9 little ladybugs.
What's this one called?
Along came a bird. Now there's 8 little ladybugs. That's a bird. Yes.
That's on the T-Rex.
Red bird.
What's the other T-Rex?
6 little ladybugs. Can you count them? Whoops. Oh, what's that?
That one here.
Duck. What does a duck say? Quack, 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 quack. Yeah. Oh, look. What's that? Frog. What does frog say? Ribbit. 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 Ribbit.
This is a girl T-Rex.
And look at all the ladybugs. Let's see. Where's a turtle? See a turtle?
Wait.
That's a bee. And a grasshopper. And a turtle. And the duck.
Okay.
What does the duck say? Quack, quack.
This is
frog. Frog says ribbit, ribbit, ribbit. That's a little fish.
Oh.
And what's that? That's the bird.
Here, Mom. Here's a...
Yeah,
here's
the red bird again. Here. That's a, I think that's a grasshopper. Do we see 10 ladybugs again?
Oh.